Delighted to say that the yards hit a bit of form. We had a double on Saturday evening at Uttoxeter, really thrilled with that. Sam Twiston Davis giving both horses outstanding rides to get them up to win. So with confidence riding high, we're off to Southall tomorrow to watch Purple King. And I'm really hopeful of his chance. However, anyone who tells you that summer jump racing is not that competitive and it's low standard and so on should have a look at Purple King's race. I think 15 line up for the handicap hurdle at Southall. I noticed early betting, it's 5-1 the field, and there are six horses within a point of favouritism, several coming on the back of previous wins. So, incredibly competitive stuff, but we do have grounds for optimism. Purple King improved a lot after his first run last year, and of course went to Southall and ran really, really well when he was just touched off by that good horse of Jamie Stowden's, Pacify. I thought he ran really well up at Perth, first time for us, and was a bit unlucky to bump into a very high-class flat horse, 100-rated flat horse, who beat us in a sprint. So at home, he's trained really well. We've got no complications, so we've got plenty of grounds for optimism. In the not-too-distant future, Purple King, I'm quite keen on the idea of putting him over a fence because he certainly jumps well and we think he'll take to it. But tomorrow, we've got to try and get that elusive third victory with him. Fingers crossed he can do it, but plenty of opposition, as we say. All the best. Bye.